I wonder. Huh. Then what are these? Gunpowder, rag. I thought if you shoot them, they explode. I have no idea who we're looking for.
Here. Okay, hang on.
Who?
I'm coming.
Where are you?
Lieutenant, you in here?
Oh.
Hang on, I'm coming. How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. Sean. Thank
Jill, God, is that hope. You? Jill Valentine?
Oh, yeah. I once told me never give up hope, because you lose that. You may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure.
Yep.
Get going. Go.
$1,800 trust. All right, let's go rescue a kid now. See how we on, oh, we're more than good. Oh, well, we're really good, okay. Take this can with me. I don't know why, just seems valuable. Wait, so did flamethrower dude actually die? Like, did he blow himself up? Yep, that's the one. And it's right on my way too. Awesome. Okay. No, just go.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send the patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so,
Corporal St. John, report to me in command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
Jesus, how about camp they got going on here?
Think I found out. Down to go. Oh, they saw me do the thing, okay. Shooting gallery. Can be blown apart using a type of explosive. Explosive. Oh, come on.
I'm fucking on you.
record. That wasn't what I was aiming for. I got more than enough. Now we can have some fun. What the heck? Yeah, welcome to my luck, or I should say my life. It's always some unpredictable, like, complete bull I gotta deal with. Hold on, let me see what happens if I toss a smoke bomb. What would that do to him? Has to be a better way to get to here. Ah, found it. Yeah, you ain't lying. I can go to here. That should make up for my losses. It says everything is maxed out. Oh, that's gun ammo. Like, handgun. Alright, I gotta make this quick.
Hey, I presume. Yeah? How you doing?
Cool. You good?
I'm glad to see you.
How you doing?
You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, I wasn't going to be good.
Didn't want to join up the militia, huh?
Oh. Good to get out of here on your own.
Yeah.
At this point, it's better than this.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no, no problem. See you around. Trophy on surviving isn't living. He could have, you know, like, taken the fire axe, but never mind, I guess. New skill point. Alright, I do need something else from, here, though. Stamina taking damage. It was something else. What was it? Is this one? No, that's not it. It was something else. I forgot what it was. That wasn't it. The Alchemist. I think it was that, The Alchemist. January Stenmaster, every milli kill. Ability to stun normal human enemy or swarm with melee attack. Yep, it's gonna take about like 30 minutes. We will get there. Oh no, 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 no. Hold on, just do this real quick. Kind of. Tell us on the crypt looking, crypt keeper looking. There was it. Wow. Oh my gosh. I don't believe this.
I need fuel.
Gas 377.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shade.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. But I gotta admit, it's been a while.
Do you even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this one. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with the... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
Nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
You're right. I'm hardly ever here. Most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This will get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh yeah, why did you do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean. Got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking. The Mount Mazama blew up. How long did it take? The lava to cool and the soil to form. All these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
The Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
No, nothing. It's just...
Oh, I can ride my bike.
Hold on,
Hold on tight.
Just made a few changes to it. Now it's more of a dirt bike.
There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Yes, I know.
Hey, so I gotta ask. All this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is the virucide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
I almost got mauled by a mountain lion there. Lucky he didn't kill me. This time.
After that night in Farewell, what happened? I mean, how
didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. We No survivors. Everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. Can't ride anymore because he lost his arm.
Kind of chopped his arm off.
So glad he's alive.
She wasn't.
I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring. You still have it.
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the Colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
That's funny because I've seen the other day.
Don't worry about it. I don't know. I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter. This is it.
Presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry. Nothing, just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world.
How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on, I can boost you up there. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it.
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it.
Nice community college. What am I coming to here?
Set up before they
for college.
It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is going crawling. You know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been once, but the science of it has been.
That doesn't sound good. Breaker here. Yeah.
We're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so Yeah, come on down. No, we had it all the way.
Hold on. Let me check the upper. I gotta check the upper level, make sure there's not any left. And I think we found the students. See what this does. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. That's why I should have went first. Okay.
Good job.
Oh, I see why you married her.
Almost there. Not giving up now.
Just ask me. Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
About up here.
Hey! Another open window.
Got it.
Thank you.
Here, let me boost you up again.
This could be.
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it. Okay, hold on. Hey, try not to attract any more swarmers this time, right?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
What's that? Sarah? You just had something to do with it. Who parks like this?
No. Oh, sir. God damn it, Sarah.
Sarah!
No.
Oh, damn it. No.
Sarah! Sarah!
Hey. I'm here.
God. Oh my God, there's... I just kept coming.
It's okay. You're okay.
Come on, there's got to be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. You were freezing before.
Oh, I know. It's just...
Deacon, I'm fine.